was it?
I went outside. I was playing Pokemon.
I know that this.
Good job, babe.
Okay, so the question is, where exactly it is on the second floor?
But when you go in, it's like you'll walk down the end of the hallway where there's like there's the leaf hand open, but it's somebody's house, and there's stairs going in either direction up, and there's a little tiny red dot that says Airbnb. Not way in the back.
There's a big size swimming pool, and then up past the jacuzzi, and then there's a. It's a beautiful space. It's so. When we came in, I was thinking exactly.
Outside.
Outside, mm-hmm. I Rutger.
But that monkey lives in the park?
That one is only around 30 all reported.
Really?
It's like getting, one of those getting to like
extinct.
Yeah, extinct.
be okay, I promise.
And so we're driving to another boat right now?
Yeah, we're going to the other boat.
Can you camp in the park, or is it just a day in the park?
There's a turkey court inside the park. There's only one guy. Only one guy is allowed. And they take down, I think,
yoga.
What's the most people you've ever ridden on a motorcycle with?
Sorry?
How, like, when you've ridden a motorcycle, what's the most people you've had on a motorcycle with you? Have you done, like, four?
20 people.
Yeah, how many people?
Two.
Two?
Yeah, that's it.
We've been seeing, like, families where it's, like, four or five
right,
people.
Right.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be in a car.
Yeah.
It's okay on a motorcycle,
yeah.
So just think. But guys, stop. My way. And on the other hand, there's a pipe.
I saw that.
A ball, like a ball.
This is like kind of a big sage right here.
Yeah, that is the sage jewel of the island.
Okay.
Now, the downtown. Here we are. Station. Please check all your belongings.